Hello, I am Sarah Millican, and I'm here to tell you that I'm bringing my Bobby Dazzler tour all over the UK and Ireland. The places I'm focusing on for this tiny video are, you see, I told you I would try to learn about the counties. Turns out there's two different sort of lists of counties, and some things go on one list and some things go on another list, and it's really confusing. So I'm trying my best, but it's better, you know, for wedding anniversaries, how there's like a traditional list of presents you should get, and there's a modern list, and the modern one's got things like stationery on it because people understand how modern people are, and we love a pen and we love a pad, and the traditional one's got like cows. I don't know. I haven't done enough research into it, but this is like this. There's a list that says, you know, like Middlesbrough is in Yorkshire, and then another one that says, don't be stupid, it's in Teesside. So if I get these wrong, I think I can blame the internet. So the shows I'm focusing on, let's get cracking, are the ones in Buckinghamshire, County Durham and Merseyside. So I'm very excited because I love all of these counties. They're, I mean, three of my favourite counties. I am doing two shows in Buckinghamshire. I mean, I've been there before, having not even been aware that I've been before. I just put the postcode in the sat-nav and the lady takes me there. I'm also doing three shows in County Durham and three in Merseyside. Now, I've made a note of which ones have got tickets left, which ones have got loads of tickets left, which ones have got no tickets left, and obviously that information is correct at this moment in time, which is 8:37 p.m. I haven't had my tea yet. Am I mad? I'm starving. Anyway, if you hear like rawr, 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 that, it's not like a grumbly dog under the table, it's just my belly rumbling. So if you're the sort of person, I know some people want to wait until the venues are open before they buy tickets, totally fine. I get it. That's absolutely fine. If you're like me and you like to have something to look forward to, for my tour starts on the 1st of July and runs until December 2022, then you can have something to put in this year's diary, maybe even next year's diary. I have next year's diary, and then I've also started to think about maybe I might need a diary for the year after, which nobody has made yet. They haven't even worked out where the bank holidays are, and I'm like, but I need a diary. So let's get cracking. I just want everybody to feel comfortable when they buy a ticket and when they're in the show. I want you to be able to laugh and wait and buy an ice cream and buy some wine, whatever floats your boat, Maltesers, I don't know you. I mean, you probably come into those categories if you're a fan of mine. Maltesers, ice cream, wine, pop, maybe. I know my husband gets very excited when he goes to a venue and they have tea. He gets very excited. We've seen many a concert with a cup of tea, a plastic cup of tea underneath the table. Table, chair. I mean, there's no tables. Where am I going where there's tables? So let's get cracking. Buckinghamshire, Wednesday the 25th of August, so quite soon, in 2021, this year, High Wycombe Swan is nearly sold out. There are some tickets, but it's nearly sold out, so do not dilly-dally. Friday the 11th of March, 2022, next year, Milton Keynes Stables. That was one of the ones that had to be moved, sadly, from this year. That is sold out. I'm very excited to see those people because they bought tickets quickly and got moved, and I'm bloody COVID. Anyway, I'm sad for them, but I'm also, I've earmarked all the ones that I know were the first 2 months that got moved, and I know those people are going to be as excited as I am to see them, to see me. So that's Buckinghamshire nailed on. County Durham. Now, some would argue it's not technically a county anymore, and maybe it is. And oh my God, I don't know, and I don't care. I love Durham. I don't know if it's a county or not. I still don't know, having Googled for hours. Friday the 3rd of September this year, 2021, Durham Gala sold out. That's another one of the shows that's been moved. Saturday the 4th of September, so the day after, 2021, Stockton Arc sold out. Wednesday the 25th of May 2022, Durham Gala Theatre sold out. So Durham and Stockton are all sold out, and they were all early shows that have been moved later on. I will remember when I come and see you how long you've waited, I understand, and I'm very grateful. If you did want to come to Durham and you missed out on the tickets, can I suggest Newcastle? There's shows, quite a lot of shows in Newcastle next year, and a few of them have got tickets. And if you were coming to Stockton and you've missed out on a ticket, can I suggest Middlesbrough? I can't remember when they are, but have a look at my website, sarahmillican.co.uk, and that information will be at your fingertips. So that is County Durham. Now, Merseyside, Thursday the 15th of July 2021, so quite soon, St Helens, and I think that's the first time I've been to St Helens, St Helens Theatre Royal, which is sold out. So incredibly sold out. Sold out really quickly. God bless you, people of St Helens. I'm looking forward to seeing you. Saturday the 16th of July. Now, you might think I've made a mistake because it was Thursday the 15th and now it's Saturday the 16th. It's because Saturday the 16th of July next year, 2022, Liverpool Auditorium. That one is nearly sold out. And I'm also there Sunday the 17th of July 2022, Liverpool Auditorium. And there are tickets available. So some for the Sunday, not many for the Saturday. And the tickets for all of these shows are available from my website, sarahmillican.co.uk. Or you can go via the venues directly. If you go through my website, we use a ticket agency called C Tickets that we've used for a few years now, and they're brilliant. And you can go, like I say, to the venue directly. They're the only two ways we recommend. We cannot vouch for other ways. Somebody just comes up to you on a bus and says, I've drawn a ticket for Sarah Millican, would you like it? And it's got, and it looks quite good because it's in different coloured crayons, and you think, that looks like she's got glasses on, she's got big dangly earrings, it could be her. Don't take it. Don't buy it. It's not a ticket. See tickets, as in via my website, or the venues directly are what we recommend. And I really hope you are doing okay and are enjoying the relentless rain that we seem to be having at the moment. Joy! Oh, you can meet friends outside. Oh, but only if your friends are ducks, because they're the only ones that will come and see you when it's absolutely hammering it down. Take care of yourselves, and I will see you. I'm very excited that my tour starts really soon. I can't wait. I made a list today of things that should be in my tour bag. I'm so like nerdy about being on the road that I love it so much that I can't wait. I will see you on the road. If you are international outside of Ireland, so the tour is currently UK and Ireland. If you are outside of those places, then get on my mailing list via my website, sarahmillican.co.uk, and I will let you know. We are planning some international dates. Obviously, we're not going to be everywhere, but we are going to come to some places. So if you get on that mailing list, then I can email you and let you know when we have the information that you require. I will not email you regularly. It's regular, but it's not, I don't bother you. I'm not going to send you loads of emails, just every now and again. And I always tell you what I'm having for my tea, or what I've just eaten, or what I've got in the oven. So, I mean, it's worth a read just for that. Take care of yourselves, and I will see you very soon. Lots of love. Bye-bye. Bye. I nearly forgot. Hello, I'm Sarah Millican, and thanks very much for watching my videos. I'm going on tour with a brand new show called Bobby Dazzler. For all the information about where I'm going and when, go to sarahmillican.co.uk. Thanks!